You remember. Please. Hereby formally request to take part in Delphi's recovery. Taking Delphi by force may not be the best course of action.
Her current state is exactly why our tactics need to be aggressive and swift. I will not allow the world to be subjected to the full demonstration of an unchecked, unbridled isolate. The integrity of this agency would be compromised.
I agree that these are delicate circumstances, Director. Delphi was driven enough to forcibly extract her tracer from her abdomen. She will do whatever it takes to escape. She may even take her own life.
While I value your input, Doctor, your involvement will not be necessary.
I urge you to reconsider your approach. Being her doctor and caretaker, I firmly believe that I am the only person she will agreeably respond to.
You believe you have a special connection to this isolate?
With all due respect, an unwilling subject is as good as useless to us, especially one as important as Delphi. From this rationale alone, quite honestly, I don't think there's anything more to discuss.
Is there anything you want to tell me? Stop it. Let me have a look. Keep you back straight. Give us a moment, please. You've lost a lot of blood. We need to get you proper medical assistance.
Why did you come?
Do you have any idea how much trouble you've caused?
Did you volunteer?
It was orders.
You could have refused.
And leave you out here.
It would have been better that way.
Don't be silly. There. Now.
Don't take me back.
Everyone is waiting for you to come home. I hear they're even going to let you rejoin the others.
You're not listening.
I don't know what you want me to say.
I want you to tell me that you let me go.
But I can't.
Thank you. Go on.
I wish for something strange and wonderful to happen to you.
That's the exact same thing you said on my birthday last year.
Open it.
So, thank you. Why do I have these powers?
You were chosen, Duffy. Special.
I know, but why me?
Well, everybody has their place in this world.
Like how you're a doctor.
That's right.
Why are you a doctor?
I mean, why did I become one?
You mean you weren't born this way?
I guess you could say I was born to be a doctor, but no. I wasn't born this way. I had to work for it.
To help people.
Exactly.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
Come with me. Please. Please come with me.
Really?
It seems wonderful.